This is Darren Hirsch again with Progressive Hockey Development, giving you another tip on deflections. What a lot of players do wrong again is that when they're in front, they're on one side or the other, and maybe even not even screening the goalie. But if your stick starts on one side, then it's going to be very difficult to get it over to the other side. So start your stick in the middle, because number one, you don't know where your teammate is going to shoot the puck. And number two, you don't know which side they're going to go to. So you have to have your stick in the middle, ready to react to either side. Aerial. Other side. So once again, stick in the middle, because you don't know which side you're going to react to, and you might only have about a half a second to react to it.